State.
One person in particular accused me of dealing with class warfare and ignoring commonly used words for things that already exist, and asked me what makes these people so special that they get to come up with these words.
That's actually an excellent point. What gives you the right or the authority to change a language that's much older and much more valuable than you will ever be? It's not just simple.